Okay, this time it's recording. One moment. I need to delete that last video that didn't actually, you know, record. Yeah. Alright, delete, and it's time. Continue. I don't know what either any of these buttons are, so. I was buying set 2, right? That's what I was doing last time. Yes. This. He laughed. Stop laughing. Stop it. Cut it out. Grr. Oh, wait, do I want this one or do I want... Oh, no. This one's got the brake ride and then this one doesn't. I don't like having stands, so I'll switch. I'll keep with my Death Army. Do it again. That's what I thought. Oof. What is that thing? I think that's my only PG, so I'm not gonna ride that. And no, by the way, Dan. Not happening. That is all. I hope I can get another grade 2, because I don't want to ride the Death Army lady. Huh. Is this music the same as last time? I'm letting you hit, but only because I want the bull to hit. The bull hits without me. Okay, well, whoops on my part, I guess. Draw trigger? No. Ah, I see. More heals. No skill needed. One unit gone. Crit, please. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Put him to 3 before they know it hit him. Oof. Look at you, fancy pants. I'll humor you. Alright, I need a unit that is actually of use to me on this upcoming turn. I mean, that works. It's not the greatest, but it'll do what I want it to. If he lets this hit, I'll countercharge anyway. I thought that was going to be a 17 hit attack. I was wrong, apparently. You make it no pass. boomerang thrower is going to be able to strike his back row, and I can do it twice. Yes, thank you. Limit break. Alright, go ahead. Limit break, boy. Oh, that's an on hit, isn't it? Oh no. That's bad. I figured. No, it's on grade 3 drive check. Ooh, interesting. I thought it was gonna gain an extra crit, and I was like, oh, hell nah. That's not cool. That's fucked up. Stop it. Oh, it's on Vanguard only. Oof. Misplays. It's okay, free draw. Or not. Oh, it's an on hit. No, I'm so good at the game that I forget every skill that I use. Yeah, give me back my counter blast. Oof. Rip. That's it for me. I was hoping you'd do that. Will he double crit me? Is an important question here. Oof. Stop that. That's bad. That fucking last three cards in his damage. Jesus. Oh, look at him. That's nice. No, I'm good. Now die, please. 15k godless. He did it. Living legend. I still have that Sentinel in hand, don't I? Okay. One heal left in deck. You know it's coming. Hmm. Oh, he heals. Look at you, so fancy. You're gonna die. Was it a once per turn limit break? I hope it's not, that'd be pretty bad. This really can't be used for the rest of the turn, is something that I assume is in that now. One trigger, please. That's all I need. Oh, I could get none. I'm fine with that. You disappoint me, game. Do I even have enough to defend against this? I think I might be able to one pass it. Oh, yeah, that's a 5k in hand. Well, I guess I'm dead. Suppose it's my fault for not knowing what my cards do. I got one heal left. Do you give it to me again? Do you feel I've earned it? I'll take that as no. Well then. Am I mad? Nah. Not this time. Fuck you. We're going again, but I'm using the other deck, I guess. Because break cards are good. Stand focus deck. Let's see how this one goes. Right, Battle Risers. I forgot that I had those here, and it makes me a little sad. I guess. Perfection. Ride a Sentinel again, please. Ah, that's just as good. You know what? It's probably better to put it behind Van. Because this, as I realize now, this deck runs stance. Deja vu. 3 damage turn 1, or first battle turn, or whatever you call it. That's a 10k guard. Nice. Nothing for you, sucker. Oof. That actually would have been pretty nice. Shame. Of a PG. I mean, I don't think this changes a great amount. Yep, you're back in that deck. I can take 4 to 5 damage, or 4 damage this turn, so I'm set. I hate you for that, first off, let me just make that clear. And the answer is no, by the way. I'm not hitting it. This can hit. Oh, you would. Okay. I get twin drive. I hate him. I hate him so much for that. There we go. Not super happy with it, but, you know, it works. Damn. Return to the deck with these, Stantrigger. So I have one hope on the upcoming turn. One hope here to not die. Okay, we're good. I mean, we're not that good anymore for that stand, but we're decent. At least. Alright. Oof. Do it again. Hello, Goldrew Tile. I mean, goodbye, Goldrew Tile. One hope. Yes. Does it work? There we go. That's what I was hoping for. I bet I get a grade 3 in the next ride check. Okay, good. Oof, he's still alive! It's gonna be a 20k swing. 10 for this. Equal 1-2 pass. Okay, now, first off, fuck you for that heal. Second off, don't break my shield. Thank you. Well, actually, I think I'd die here if I don't, so let's kill him. Let's do our best to kill him, that is. Right, he's at 4. So I need to kill him by reducing that last 3 cards in his hand. Oh no. That's more like it. Okay, he's dead. We've won. If he doesn't heal, that is. Beautiful. Only took me 2 tries. Ooh. Ooh. Oh? The fuck are you? Oh, I remember you. You work off of cards and soul for Oracle Think Tank. Hey, Tom. Dudley Dan. Starter Dragon. I don't remember how viable is the word I want to say Spike Brothers was. Oh, they have this here again. This is Jewel Knights? Yeah, that's Jewel Knights. Oh, they have the custom decks here too, that's nice. What do they have? That's Grand Blue. Spike Brothers, Hail Moon. Dark Regulars with a Break Ride, noticeably. Frog. Tachikaze? Whatever that is. That's Royal Paladins of some form. Alright, a lot less decks than last than the other one, but what can you expect? The game wasn't around as long here. Alright. On that note, I don't remember if I said it already, but someone said they wanted me to make the video shorter, and I figured, you know what? Why not, right? See you guys next time.